Allatoona Pass Civil War Battlefield. Ethan and I came to see where our grandfather William fought in the Civil War when he was in 1865. Up there, up the hill, they called that the Star Fort. That's where the 7th Illinois Infantry was stationed during the battle. And now we progress through the Allatoona Pass. This area has been known to have apparitions. Ethan and I have heard few noises, and when we first got here, maybe an apparition. As you can see, this is where the railroad was, the Allatoona Pass, that the Confederates were coming through. Soldiers were up on top and inside the pass.